has been cruel and orders unkind. In faith you have shunned me away. The blame was my own, the punishment mine. Silence has been since that day. But during the night time I'll bring you a song, and I will your company keep till your tired eyes and my lullabies have carried you softly to sleep. Once did a daughter who shone like a star look up to her father and sigh. She smiled and said, "Surely there is no daughter so lovely and so well beloved as I." So great was her faith and so brilliant her shine, no one saw the wrong on her cast, which fell dark upon the young daughter's heart and grew only darker as days and nights passed. Father, my love, good night, daddy mine, rest now in moonlight's embrace. Bear up my lullaby, carry to you through love and through care and through space. Accept the peace that I send you tonight and accept my sorrow in kind. Daddy, your love so much more than you know. How could we have both been so blind? Soon did that daughter take notice that others gave her the love she was due. She found all life's happiness as she deserved, and watched as her father's unhappiness grew. But such is the way of the silence he's chosen. It takes hold of the mind of its host, and that saddened daughter could do nothing to stop the destruction of the bond that she needed most. Father, my love, good night, daddy mine, rest now in moonlight's embrace. Bear up my lullaby, carry to you through love and through care and through space. Accept the peace that I send you tonight and accept my sorrow in kind. Daddy, your love so much more than you know. How could we have both been so blind? And forgive me for being unkind.
Separate us, fearful and alone.
no, not of sadness.